Dakota Johnson has been in Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, with her partner, Chris Martin, amid reports that her film Madam Web had a disastrous opening weekend at the box office.